Welcome back. In the dead of winter, a farmer's crop storage is a life source. But for one of our region's best-known organic farmers, an early morning fire took it all away in an instant. News Channel 5's Jill Glavin has more.
It went fast. It went really fast.
It looks like a battleground. In farmer Pete Johnson's eyes, though, a battleground might be a better scenario.
I heard what it sounded like a truck pulling into the driveway, and I noticed the windows were glowing orange. And I thought it was a truck with a big orange light, which seemed weird, so I got up to look, and the whole front of the barn was fully engulfed in flames.
Through the snow lie the mangled remains of Johnson's barn, a barn that was the heart of his farm, Pete's Greens.
It was filled with potatoes, carrots, beets, kohlrabi, Napa cabbage, all things that we are going to be selling till April.
$250,000 worth of irreplaceable crops. Now,
it's all gone.
All that's left is the basement of the barn. You can even see some of the tractors that were trapped inside.
Burned to a crisp. I don't think any of us really have any sense of what this quite means to us yet, but we're going to figure that out in the next few days.
Johnson is one of Vermont's best-known organic farmers, making a name for himself in recent years. Even the fire chief knows Pete.
Really worked hard over the last several years to build this up, and it's a tragedy.
The outpouring of support this morning has just been... I'm not typically very emotional, but I keep choking up thinking about it.
What he'll dwell on is what wasn't lost. His greenhouses are fine, so is his house next to the barn. The next step, keep on going.
We're starting tomatoes and other crops tomorrow, just on our regular schedule in the greenhouses. We're coming back. We're going to rebuild.
In Craftsbury, Jill Glavin, News Channel 5.